I have two very special guests in studio with me today. They are with Big Brothers Big Sisters, and they have a very special event coming up where you can give back to the community. And I'm just going to let you two jump right in.
Sure. So next Friday, February the 15th, we have our annual Feel the Love Gala event. It's a huge event. We have about 300 people, and we have some very special activities and some special guests that will be with us that evening. And this event is really important to Big Brothers Big Sisters of Yellowstone County because it constitutes about one-third of our operating budget for the year.
Okay. So, and then with that operating budget, what exactly are you guys giving back to? What do you want to raise awareness for with this event?
So basically, in Yellowstone County alone, right now, our organization is serving about 100 kids, and we still have over 50 on our waiting list. So this event serves to inform people as well as garner that support to raise the funds necessary that we can get those kids matched with mentors in the community.
And we had a reporter that worked here, Asia Gore. She loved being a big.
Okay.
So this is something that is meaningful both for the big and for the little. What are some of the things that you're going to be doing out and about with a little if you were to take one in?
It's interesting, being from the South, there are all kinds of fun things to do in Montana during the wintertime. Tubing, snow skiing if they're a skier, all kinds of outdoor fun activities, but also any of the sporting events are fun things that you could do with your little. We also try to plan some activities once a quarter for all of our bigs and littles to come together, so they can meet each other and get ideas from one another.
Well, I think this is a very, very important cause. So if you guys
would
just touch one more time on the details of the gala, if people would like to go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the gala is February 15th. You can find more information on our social media. You can find us on our website or give us a call at our office. And it is at the DoubleTree Hotel next Friday the 15th.
Yep. All right. And then like you said, if you aren't able to make it to the actual event, you can go online and see how you can still donate to it and help out. So thanks for coming in again, you
Thank
two.
You. Thank you.
And we will be right back after Money Watch.